The Duchess of Sussex has received a public apology from the publishers of a British newspaper. The Mail on Sunday printed the front page apology after a court ruled it had breached Meghan's privacy by releasing parts of a letter she wrote to her father. The move ends a 3-year legal battle with the publisher, also agreeing to pay financial remedies to the Duchess.